Hello and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today I'm going to be going over my debt update for the month of July 2021. I'm using a B5 sized lined notebook, and the stickers that you see here I just made myself. So let's get into it. So my first debt is my Bank of America credit card, and this one I refer to as my number 2 Bank of America because I had another Bank of America credit card, and this card has a balance of $1,652. Does currently have a 0% APR, and the minimum payment is about $40. My next debt is my common bond student loan. Ooh, I don't know why I just added an extra letter. I'm gonna wipe that out. For my common bond student loan, I currently owe $24,739. And this loan has an APR of 4.05%. And the minimum payment is $200. And my last debt is my federal student loans, and I still owe $6,278. This has been the same balance for over a year now because of the deferment due to the pandemic. So I have not made any extra payments toward this, because I've had a $0 payment required. So I've been focusing on my other debts. So these loans currently have a 0% APR and a $0 payment. So my minimum payment towards debt is $240. And let's go ahead and add these numbers up and see how much debt I am starting July with. Alright, so I'm starting the month of July owing $32,669. And I'm going to move down to the bottom half of this page, which is where I'm going to write my debt payoff plan for this month. So this month I do want to pay off my Bank of America credit card. And then I do want to put a little bit towards my common bond student loan, and I'm going to write that down as well. I'm going to put $500 towards common bond, and I'm not sure if I'm going to start it this month, but I am going to start investing, because once my credit cards are paid off, my common bond student loan has such a low APR that I do want to put extra towards it, but I also want to start putting money into retirement funds. So this is my debt update for the month of July 2021.